Want to know more about different careers? Career Track is traveling across beautiful British Columbia to show a day in the life of various professions. Heavy equipment operators, social workers, VR designers, and mechanics. After all, it's one thing to read about a job, but it's another to see it in action. So join us as we explore some of BC's in-demand jobs. You might be surprised by what you find.
Love cars, problem solving, curious about clean energy? Let's pop the hood with our next guest to find out how to get any vehicle road ready. Let's meet an automotive mechanic.
Doug, it's great to meet you.
Hi, Miriam. Thanks for coming. Let's go look at some cars.
All right.
My name's Doug Brackett. I'm the owner here at Downtown Automotive. We're here in Nelson, British Columbia. I am an automotive service technician by trade. I am a small business owner by choice. People come to us with specific problems that we are here to solve for them, but we also look at the big picture when we're looking at those specific problems. Our approach is to educate and inform people about the condition of their vehicles to make really good, solid recommendations on how to properly take care of them.
Doug, I know you work with a lot of different types of vehicles. Can you tell me about this one?
Yeah, absolutely. This car is actually our electric courtesy car. And what they've done is they've put an EV powertrain into a vehicle that was originally designed around a gas powertrain. So this little piece just comes right off here. And that doesn't look at all like what you're used to seeing, does it?
Yeah, that looks brand new to me.
And you'll see the orange wiring is really important to consider as technicians when we're working on this. This is the high voltage system. So this is the part of the EV that we have to be very careful with, that there's some very specific procedures around. We want to make sure we're wearing the proper PPE. I'm not going to get you all dressed up in that stuff today.
Fair.
But wanted to give you an idea of what this all looks like.
Yeah, I've never seen this before. Thank you.
You're welcome. I've actually worked through my entire apprenticeship. My whole automotive career has happened right here in this facility. BC's apprentice training program for automotive technicians is 4 years of schooling at 7 weeks a year with exams and a Red Seal trade qualification at the end of that. From there, it's looking at what do you love doing in this industry to then build your skills in that particular area. Okay, Miriam, I wanted to show you how we have access into the computer system of this EV.
All right, looking forward to it.
So what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to query all the computers in this car and see if there's any faults that come up. So why don't you go ahead and hit the fault scan button there for me?
All right.
Amazing how quickly it does that, isn't it?
For sure. So what does the green represent?
So the green are all the computers that are passing the test right now. So you see we have a few red ones as well too. So we're just gonna go into that. The code is U3003, and what that's referring to is a battery voltage problem for the instrument cluster.
Awesome. Well, thanks for showing me that.
Neat, isn't it?
Yeah.
A big part of our trade is change. We have seen so much change come through in personal transportation. Fuel injection has now turned into direct injection, has now turned into hybrid vehicles and then electrics, right? We can't be generalists anymore and we have to be specialists in what we do. When we're able to solve problems that somebody else wasn't able to, right, is huge for us. Absolutely love it. There is nothing better than finally getting to the source of the problem, right?
Doug, thank you so much for showing me around.
My pleasure. It was great having you in the shop, Miriam.
Once again, I'm Miriam for Career Trek, reminding you that this career could be yours.